is the NFL. Criminals, thieves. You don't have to take my word for it. But I'll tell you what you do. Google search, medical researcher, Robert Stern of Boston University. Research articles written by Dr. Robert Stern of Boston University. He's a strong man who stands up against the NFL and puts his finger in their face and tell them who they really are, just like I do. And also, United States Congressman Frank Pallone. United States Congressman Frank Pallone. That's P as in Paul, A-L-L-O-N-E. United States Congressman Frank Pallone. Look up any articles that he's written on the National Football League. Congress has a long-running history with the NFL and all their immorality. They know all about them. Look them up. They'll validate everything I'm telling you. Who is the NFL? Liars, thieves, and criminals. Ricky B. Reed. YouTube my case against the NFL. YouTube Ricky B. Reed or Google search Ricky B. Reed versus the NFL, and you'll get more details about the legal ramifications in which we're entangled in at this point. Ricky B. Reed signing out. Have a good day, everybody. I'm at 10950 Washington Boulevard, Culver City, California, at the NFL Network. That's where I am, Monday through Friday, starting at 6 a.m. Peace.